Thanks for checking in with Maine's total weather here on a Monday evening. You might have noticed humidity up a little bit today, but that won't last long. Some drier air is working its way through the state right now. Overnight temperatures are going to fall back into the 60s. Partly cloudy skies will give way to mainly clear skies tomorrow. Really nice looking day. Probably more of a feel of early September in the air than that midsummer feel we had earlier this afternoon. Here's what's happening. High pressure is building in. All the intense heat is going to remain out in the nation's midsection. Instead, we've got a northwest flow, which brings in the cooler air, but more importantly, I think it's the dryness that you're going to notice. Very pleasant air mass for Tuesday, Wednesday. These are dew point values, not temperatures. Your actual temperatures will start off in the 50s tonight, upper 40s to the north, and afternoon high temperatures tomorrow, looking at 75 to 80 degrees. A little bit cooler than what we did today, but all in all, a very nice late summer day. Here's your 8-day forecast. Next chance for showers isn't until Friday.